Hey guys, how's it going? It's been a while since my last video, but I figured I'd start it up again. Today I'm going to work on my Nike Shadow Elite J. This was custom made for Tyson Ross. He was a pitcher on the San Diego Padres. It's a really nice glove with a very comfortable liner. It was originally a two-piece web, and I'm going to swap it out with a single-post web. So, here we go. We'll be right back. web swap from a two-piece web to a single post. Thanks for watching.